this video, I'm going to try to create a 7x7 house. So, here we go.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm going to be voicing this over because my audio was terrible the first time I tried to do it. So that's basically the outside of the house. I have a tiny backyard over there to the side. When you walk in, you... Oh, okay. This is the fireplace. There's no plants in there. I think I forgot to do it, but I did end up, you know, adding plants to the house. I just forgot that one piece. This is the kitchen or whatnot. It's a little small kitchen. I did forget to put the dishes in there, but I've already deleted this house, so I can't go back to fix it. I do not know why it's so dark over there in that bedroom. You could see the light is on. It's just not working. You have a little closet over there for storage and whatnot. The bathroom is very small, but then again, it is just a bathroom. Why do you need so much room? And this is the backyard I was talking about. It's very simple. And all you need is a couple plants. And yeah, that's the house.